After more than 2 weeks at sea, Hōkūleʻa and Hikianalia have sailed into Tahiti. The voyaging canoes arrived in Papeete today and received a royal welcome from the community, including the president of French Polynesia and other dignitaries. The celebration commemorated the relationship between Hōkūleʻa and Tahiti, which began with the canoe's maiden voyage to French Polynesia 46 years ago. The voyage is preparing the crew for their planned 3.5-year voyage around the Pacific that's set to launch next year.